the ads will definitely give you the best results. Here's the reason why. Because the advertiser is making an effort. They're investing in Google Ads to put their product out to that relevant person. Now, I may have the best product in the world, but my organic rankings are pretty much zero. So I will not show up in the search rankings or on the Google page one or page two or wherever. But if I'm running a Google Ads campaign, I know within the top four, if I'm bidding properly and I've set up my campaigns the right way, I know for sure that my ads are going to be shown. So it will be seen by that person. So in that case, obviously, the person who's clicking does not get charged, obviously. The advertiser gets charged by Google. So unless the advertiser has a top four ad ranking as well as an organic ranking, then yes, they may have multiple links, but you will find that extremely rare that a company has got a very good online strategy where they are running paid ads as well as a search engine optimization. So you'll probably get one or the other. Now, who benefits? Well, actually, it's a win-win-win situation, because when somebody like me and you are searching for a solution to our problem and we click on that on a link, be it organic or ads, I go to the landing page and that company gets that visitor. But if I click on an ad, then that ad has been shown to me for which I'm searching for. Google gets the money for that click and the advertiser pays for that click, but then the advertiser has got a very targeted audience on the landing page. So it's a win-win-win situation as far as I can see, and everybody wins. And that's why Google Ads is such a powerful way to drive traffic to your business or to sell your products or service.